Peace up. A-Town down. Yeah. Okay.
And in Ian O'Boyle, their number 11, they've got a current Irish international.
I'd also like to add about Ian O'Boyle, who's a wonderful player, one of an Irish national player. I saw him in action against Demons in the Cup quarterfinals. He got 26 points on the Mardike Arena, and he'll have a major contribution here. If O'Boyle and Reid can figure, they play well, then Hoops have a greater chance in the semi-final.
Just working to a game plan which is working well so far in this opening quarter of the second National Cup semi-final. That was beautifully done there by Ian O'Boyle. Expect a big game from him.
Yeah, he goes and he draws the cover and he goes up. Strong arm, strong right hand over the tall defensive save by Kilester. Shots in the right position, you know, he can do that.
5 points.
He's a great shooter, he's a great scorer. If you get an open 3-point shot, and good news for his team, he finished it.
Ian O'Boyle once again for Hoops. He's got the opening, he did really well. 2 points just inside the arc.
Gerard, this guy can score. This guy has the ability to score, right? And what they've got to do is get him the ball.
In the green on four fouls, one more and he's forced out of the match. O'Boyle, good basket, nice layup.
Get him the basketball, Gerard. This guy can score. The one thing about Ian O'Boyle is he can score.
Ian O'Boyle now with 10 points. That's his third foul. Ian O'Boyle at the free throw line. Spent a year.
I think he questioned him with good justification.
Well played outside towards McKinley. He nails that one.
That's very good play now, Joe. Boyle went into traffic. Watch it here. Drew all the cover. McKinley is outside open. And that's what the coach with fantastic range of ability. Tralee and the other hand are better than Hoops in what they have to bring to the table. But they are much smaller than, you know, the Kilester team. So that'll be fascinating when we get.